Our help is in the name of the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Let us pray. Most gracious God, Father of all mercies, we offer our thanks for the bounty of your providence and the renewing liberty of your grace. We rejoice in our inheritance in holy things and in the freedom and peace in which we live, especially on this day. Written here. May their example inspire all of us to work for a world in which there is no more war and all live together in perfect peace for the sake of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us hold silence.
These are the names of those lost in the First World War. James Matthew Armstrong, James Parnathan, Thomas Darling, Samuel Biel, Thomas Dempster, Thomas Dinnell, Adam Hastings, Matthew Higgins, Joseph Ireland, Alexander McComb, Alexander McClellan, David McClellan, Robert McClellan, William Hugh McQueen, Hamilton McSkimming, Thomas McSkimming, John Maxwell, David Murder, Charles Murray, Tom Musgrave, Alexander Shields, William Wallace Simpson, and in the Second War, James Desmond Black, David Cochran, Walter John Cochran, Robert Graham, Alexander Heron, William John Whittle, Alistair MacLay, James McGarva, Nathan MacLean, George Evans, and Arthur Radley.
They shall grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
When you go home, tell them about us, that we gave our today for their tomorrow.
Let us pray. God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all people, peace and concord, and to us and all his servants, life everlasting, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be with you all this day and forevermore. Amen.